So despite having my license for many years now, I've never actually driven on the motorway, and we're gonna try it now, and you get to watch my stress, my mum's stress, and the whole traffic stress. I'm not ready for this. So why have I never driven on motorways if I passed my test years ago? I just never needed to get anywhere. There's trains which are easier, but also most places are not a motorway away for me. So today I'm driving from Hemfordine to the traffic centre. I think I'm just a bit freaked about whether... obviously the getting onto the motorway, and then it's like... It's another level of driving, which I've always been a bit wary of, because you hear about so many accidents that happen on the motorway. So I actually just checked my license, and I passed my test in 2012, and it's currently 2017, so that's 5 years ago. Side note, I love the smell of petrol. I mean, it's just, it would be in my Harry Potter love potion. Is my instructor for this beautiful moment of first motorway driving. We both tend to be a bit ditzy, so this should be interesting.
Thank you. ride was going okay until a man decided to stand in a car's parking space and say, "This is for my friend." Now, car park etiquette dictates no, you can't do that. But then it was about to get really confrontational because there were other people trying to get in, and I was just like freaked out. Carol took the wheel, but we're okay now. Now we're parked.